People will show up in front of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala while thinking they've done so much good, but in reality, all that good went to waste. And this actually took place in the life of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam pertaining to salah. A man came to the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam and he said, "Assalamu alaykum ya Rasulullah." And the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said to him, "Go back and pray, for indeed you have not prayed." And how scary of a thought that is, that you spent your whole life and you will go in front of Allah.